Batman and Robin was released before social media, which is good. If this movie came out in 2020s, it would get made an even worse joke.